Amazing period protection like pads and panty liners can help you feel fresh and clean, not gross. Plus, don't forget that your mom and your aunts have periods too. So if you have questions, don't be shy about asking. They can be a big help. And if it's helpful for you, write down your questions and find a casual time to start the discussion. It can be in the car, after school, or you can even leave her a note telling her you'd like to talk to her soon.
My two best friends already have their period, but I don't. Is something wrong with me?
No, Mandy, there's nothing wrong with you. Now, I know you want to do everything that your best friends do, but be patient. Keep in mind that some girls get their period in elementary school, and some girls don't get their period until they're in high school. So be cool, your body is on its own schedule, and it's totally okay if your friends are at different stages than you.
Does it hurt to have a period?
Sometimes girls experience what are called period cramps. These happen because your uterus contracts or squeezes together when it's shedding its lining. Some girls get cramps, some girls don't. It actually depends on your body. If you do get cramps though, mild exercise usually helps and can actually prevent them altogether. You can also try taking a hot bath or using a heating pad to help you feel more comfortable.
But what about PMS? It seems like my older sister's so dramatic when she's about to start.
Ah, the dreaded PMS. You see, in addition to cramps, some girls experience what's called premenstrual syndrome, also known as PMS. PMS is caused by changing hormone levels, and it's a medical term used to describe symptoms that some girls feel about a week or so before they start their periods. Now, I'm sure you've heard a lot of jokes about PMS.
It's like, do boys get PMS?
Nice one. No, of course boys don't get PMS. But it is, in fact, a very real thing for some girls and may include mood swings, breast tenderness, or a bloated feeling. You can help minimize these symptoms by making sure you get enough exercise, sleep, and proper nutrition.
So, can people tell when I'm on my period?
Okay, so here's the two-syllable answer, N-O. And that's important because no one will be able to tell if you're on your period unless you tell them. So, here's a hint. Don't tell them and they won't know. Also, keep in mind that your period shouldn't stop you from exercising, participating in gym class, or doing any of your regular activities.
What do I do if my period starts when I'm at school?
Great question, Olivia. A lot of girls your age worry about starting their period at school. And while you can't control it, you can be prepared. Here's a tip. Put together a backpack kit. It's easy. All you have to do is get a little makeup bag and put three things in it. A pad, a panty liner, and a change of underwear. Once everything is in there, just put the makeup bag in your backpack and you're good to go. Another thing you can do is wear a panty liner every day, especially if you think you're going to start soon. Oh, and in case of an at-school emergency, you can always use folded up toilet paper in your panties until you can get a